In this video, I'm going to be going over how to enable zip extension in cPanel step by step. Enabling zip extensions in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your zip extension enabled in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. You'll see the search bar here at the top. Type in PHP. Click on PHP Pear Packages. Go to the section Find PHP Extensions and Applications Package. Type in zip in the search field. Click the Go button. You'll now see under the module name, the archive zip. You'll see install. Click install. It'll begin installing the PHP extensions and applications package, archive zip. Once it is done, you'll see it says completed. Next, click go back. Scroll down to the installed PHP extensions and applications section. You'll see the archive zip file has now been successfully installed and showing here. That is how to enable zip extension in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more cPanel tutorial videos.